What's changed since last year when he said, I will not do what this president, former President Trump does and use the Justice Department as my vehicle to insist that something happen?
Well, since you give me the opportunity here, former President Trump used his office to incite an insurrection. He put political pressure on senior DOJ officials to propagate lies about the election to the point where they threatened to resign en masse. I think there's hardly a comparison there.